You fucking bastard.
Fuck you.
Because you're a big brother house, are you mad?
Fuck you.
This
will
be your fucking biggest achievement in your whole fucking life.
You're saying the same
shit. Fucking idiot.
You said the same shit.
That's what he
said last time.
No, you
said I'm not fucking idiot. That's the same thing.
You're saying the same thing.
You can't talk to me.
I want to understand why you're upset, because I can't figure out why you're upset.
I'll tell you.
Kicking her shoulders on her, try and relax.
Bro.
Yeah. Let me even explain.
We'll talk about this later, man.
Inside executive lounge, he said, whoever stays in here,
bro, play, man.
Stays in here.
Fuck this.
And I told Queen that. Because we had a conversation. She asked me why I did not tell Boma that he kissed me. I said, because this is what he told me. And I was even fucking surprised when Perry came to tell me that, that you kissed Boma. Because I didn't say Jack.
No, this thing doesn't matter.
I didn't say Jack. And then he goes to, So when Queen asked me if Boma kissed you, I said, no. Because I was protecting both of our interests. We are going to have a conversation, and Kun tells me that Boma told her that, please, you're fucking deflecting, that the reason he did not tell her that was because of Sammy. And I'm like, what the fuck does Sammy have to do with this? Me and Sammy have already established that we're friends. And I said that. So he's not telling me that I called him a kiss and said, why did he fucking say that? It was Kun that said this. Where is that coming from? I never called him a kiss and tell.
So where is Mr. Nassani come from?
I never called him that. He was cool and tell that we're having a conversation, and I jumped in on the conversation.
Kiss and tell, but you said kiss and tell.
What? He was cool and said that. I only narrated exactly what Boma told me.
Then
he said
it's not true.
What the fuck do I care about that? Did I say it? I'm a bastard, this will be my fucking biggest achievement. That's your business.
It's not going to be there. You can't get nothing bigger than this.
That's
get the fuck out of here.
That's your fucking
fucking children. Why do you know why they're lying? Fucking children. We should be fucking sucking. We should be fucking sucking your mom's boobs right now. Get the fuck out of here. You fucking
bitch. I should be fucking. I should be sucking my mom's boobs, but you're in here, in this platform with me. What does that say about you, you fucking 35-year-old nigga?
I'm
21. I'm in the same place as you. So what the fuck does that say about you?
Useless.
What the fuck? What the fuck does that say about you?
It says you're fucking.
You think
bastard.
That this will be my fucking biggest achievement? I never show you shit, Boma. This is my biggest achievement. I'm not showing you shit.
I'll be
me. Don't ever your life.
I play
like,
him.
Like, fucking, he doesn't like fighting me. You're a manipulator. And when he gets outside, I use it. Everybody go see him. Because he came out from nowhere. We're watching him. Next thing, he's telling me that I told him that he's a kiss and tell. When?
Play now. Come play, man.
When did I ever say that?
What happened?
When?
What?
Calling us children. Yeah. When did I ever say that, Boma?
Yeah.
You know what you said in the executive lounge. So don't come and play saints. And don't ever in your life tell me that this is my biggest achievement. Because Boma will be past you. And don't ever in your life tell me that I'm supposed to be sucking my mother's breath. Because Boma got 34 and I'm here with you. You're the mad. You're the crazy. And something they do your head. Bastard. Fucking bitch. Or long
now.
You never look for highlights. Yeah, you go last week now. You never look for highlights. You don't see the highlights. Don't ever in your life try that again. You are your fucking stupid mental brain. Fool.
Yeah,
you are idiot. Don't try that one with me. It takes everything to me for this house. Because I'm 21. Don't try it to me. At all. Don't try it. Let me be the first and the last time. Now you open your mouth and tell me that this will be my biggest achievement. This will be the first and last time. You will tell me that this will be my biggest achievement. I don't know what I work for to get here. I know. And those of you comforting him, all of you are crazy too. Because you were here and you were a witness and said I did not do shit. He came out from nowhere unprovoked. I did not say jack to this boy. Came upstairs chilling. Next thing is accusing me of shit that I did not say. Says that everybody in this house knows not to tell me secret. What secret that anybody in this house come to tell me that I've come? Only you, did you hear? Or only God, did you hear? Never ever have I ever done that. But because you know what you did, I know what is your heart, I will give a fucking highlight, I will give it to you. But don't ever open your mouth, Mama, and tell me that I'm not your age mate. Because I'm not, but I'm here with you. I don't ever in your life, Mama, tell me. I'm supposed to be sucking my mother's breath.
To your father,
I'm here with you. And you are mad. It's not in my family too.
Yeah.
God will punish you. God will punish you. We are made to hear my dad and me, but I'm here in this place with you, so you're on my level. Okay. Just so you know.
Sorry,
and you think that this will be my biggest accomplishment? I will show you. I will show you. You don't know, say I don't be your age mate when they follow me up and down. Fool.
You
don't know. You don't know. You don't know. You're crazy. You are crazy.
What's this with your level?
Don't ever in your life. In your life. Don't ever. You have done it once. But then you are fucking addressed by certain shit. And you're doing it again. Don't ever think you can degrade me in this house. You are in this house with me, Boma. You are in this fucking house with me. And everybody outside is seeing you and what you just said. And they know that something they do. You are sincerely mad. Mad as fuck. And manipulative. And when we get outside, we will see. Because you cannot open your mouth and say rubbish. And I want to act like not everything is fresh. In the final we will go, you just do highlights. Fake okra. You all know your okra now, the driest of stew. You're mad. Your stew dry, die. Your vibe dry, die. Your vibe won't dead. It poor, die. Your vibe poor, die. You're poor people for here. You're mad. You are very, 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 very mad. You are crazy. Don't ever in your life open your mouth to tell me that this will be my biggest accomplishment. And even if. Even if it is, I'm 21 and I came here and I did it. So let it be my biggest accomplishment to Boma. But I tell you that I'm here with you. And the same way when you want to win, I want to win too. You said if you beat, you for there. You think you for there. You for not there and I for do what you want to. You are very crazy. And don't ever bring my family into it again in your life. Don't ever, Boma, mention my family. You cannot put me in this house. So don't ever, Boma. Don't ever, and don't forget that we go still go outside. Don't forget that one. We go still go outside, and you explain yourself. You are mad. I am stupid. I am fucked in the head, and you are crazy. You think you can bully me because I'm 21? You dare with me? I suppose it's up my mama's breast. Correct. But you dare with me? 34 at your big age. You are here with me. That is 21. We dare the same level. You are mad, unprovoked.
I guess I'm a
mixed person. It won't make a difference if I do something. We're not praying and laughing. Next thing, they accuse me of something we are not do. Did I ever in my life open my mouth to say that he's a kisantel? Ever? I don't say that. You're not accusing me.
The word kiss and tell.
He, the doctor said, I tell you, say kiss and tell. I said the exact fucking thing you told me, the exact thing now. Now, what do you want to do to Jepo? Jepo, they push the blame to Jepo. Like, both of us don't know what's happened. You told me everything that stays here, that's why when you asked, I told you no, and I told you that. I said, that's why I told you no, because Boma said, you don't want anybody to know anything that's happening here, man, blah, 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 blah. When would I like, when we go outside, we go see him now? You don't want to come act like a fucking saint. Me, I'm cooking of the shame. If you have not told me that, I'm saying yes, I kissed him. What's there? How many guys are kissing this house for me to be lying? What? Don't try to your life, oh. Don't bully me in this house. Don't ever, Boma. This will be the first and the last time that you will speak to me in this house and try and bully me in this house. You are mad. You are crazy. You're a fucking bastard. And I'm not both of us. You are the one that is a child. You are the one that is a child. I will talk from now to tomorrow. I will talk. Because you cannot come and demean me in this house that I also worked for. I will talk. You are a fool.
Don't because you know what you did. You are a fool.
Don't
continue talking like that. Don't talk.
Don't talk. Don't talk. Don't talk.
You are stop,
you are fucking insane.
Don't stop.
You are fucking insane. And I'll continue to talk. Everyone I see you, I'll tell you that you're a mad person.
You don't stop, bro. She stop.
Everyone I see you, I'll tell you that you're a mad person. Because you started it on provoke.
You should start.
Because you didn't lie, people catch you for your lie. You can't talk anyhow.
Lie about it.
You didn't lie. You can't come on. Fucking child. You didn't tell me, say this will be my biggest accomplishment. Yes! Let it be my biggest accomplishment, Boma. But I meant it here. And it's a big deal. Because if you don't be big deal, you for not there too. You for not there. But you there because you noted that this platform big
as well.
You there mad.
Just don't stop, man.
Something is wrong with you. Don't ever, I don't ever curse my family in your life. Because since I started insulting you, I don't open my mouth to curse your family because I like you have manners. Don't ever bring my family into jack, Boma. Don't ever open your mouth and say fuck you to my family too. Don't ever try it again in your life, Boma.
Yeah.
No try on. You the mad. It's going one day where I keep up strong for your head, though. Me too, I'm crazy. It's going one day where I keep up for your head, though. Not bring up me my side, though.
Shut the fuck up.
Not bring up me my side, though. I don't want you.
Shut up,
man. I don't want you. Keep your mind next to yourself, oh. Fucking twat. You the mad. God punish you.
Stop, you're a fool.
Bastard.
Like, why are you stopping to talk? Keep talking.
Don't worry, I think. Come on, dude.
Don't worry, I think. No,
I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything.
I
didn't do anything. What's that now? When they say Boma sent you to tell in the exact people on Twitter,
I don't know if he's not telling us something.
Like, see, bro.
Cross your head to now. What's in my phone down?
Well, you just thought that it was a fucking joke. Before I knew he was really, really provoked and the whole thing escalated and I saw him.
Truth!
And he kept walking and walking
past. He was embarrassing in front of people. Unprovoked. If you ask Cross, we're chilling. Next thing he starts attacking me, calling me stupid and me bastard and a bitch.
The problem here is I think he stayed there because Nortega was the one, me, you, and Tega.
I'm going to say the truth.